welcome back to SnowRunner. So I did a little bit of looking through and I found this, so we're gonna do that next, which our truck is right here, which is great, so we can go grab that and take that to the gas station. But I'm gonna try to take this path. I don't know if this is viable, but we're gonna try so we can get over here to this pier, because I can get 2 concrete blocks and I can get 2 concrete blocks and the oversized cargo from here, and then the other concrete blocks I can get from this warehouse. So should be good. There's a warehouse up here, but I have no idea how to get to that. Like, there's no road to that, so I'm gonna have to figure that out later. But yeah, let's do it. I'm pretty sure oversized cargo is only 4 slots. I hope so. I'm gonna be pretty pissed if I'm wrong and it's 5. I think it's 4. I don't know. I might need to check to see if my tires need to be changed, but I gotta get the garage open before I can do that. I just, like, my tires just suck for some reason. I don't know. I don't understand. Like, I don't have, like, I don't know what it is. They just, they're not working for me. They worked really well on Dawn, but they're not working at all here. And they weren't, my other save file, they're not even working very well on Yukon. So, like, I don't know what the deal is. Trailer's going all squirrely. I'll pick those up on the way back. I'm not gonna be able to, alright. Like I said, I don't know if this is even doable, but we're gonna try. Because otherwise I gotta go, like, all the way around, and I don't really want to. Like, that's far. Oh yeah, it's 100% a way you can go. Perfect. Okay, so that's not bad at all. It's a pretty easy right across. Jeez. Okay. Turned around. It's a hell of a place to get turned around with this. Drive out here, maybe. Still might be able to get the other concrete blocks. I only have the 4-slot sideboard. I don't have the 6-slot, so. But I can probably stack them all, and I'll be able to get them all back. Get this garage open, like that's the goal for this episode, like fully open the garage. I mean, I know it's open, but I mean, like, this will give me all the garage slots. I want to get the like the customization and all that stuff open. Waypoints do bother me if there's stuff on the map, but a lot of times it's just a pain to get rid of them, so I don't. I can get. Oh, it's not gonna work. I'm gonna be in the loading zone. Damn it. I trying to orient myself so I'm not in the loading zone. Okay. This should work. People do it all the time. I mean, I do it all the time, but I only ever do it with one cargo. So we'll see what happens. Are they gonna flip? We just get going back here on the road, and then I'll switch back to the wheel. Where do I need to turn? Like, it just slows me straight down. Like, barely moving. I just don't get that. Like, I really don't. I feel like I shouldn't be slowed down that much. Like, I was going fine, and then all of a sudden, it's just like, I go to a crawl. I don't know, I just find that weird. I wasn't having that issue at all until just recently. I mean, I have heard that this map's kind of difficult, so... can't say I'm super surprised. It's like, I can't even shift up. It's like, I try to shift up. It'll shift, but like, it won't. It just kicks me back to first. just so weird how slow it is. Just right back down the first. Like, it's like I can't get moving at all. I mean, I understand I have a lot of weight right now on the truck, but like, it's doing this even when I don't have anything loaded on it. So, I don't know. I feel like it's a tire issue. Like, I can't change my tires right now unless I go to a different region. A garage there, but like, good lord, like, I'm just fucking creeping. Like, this truck wasn't even like this in freaking Kola Peninsula in blue snow. I just don't get it. Even a mirror this freaking truck did fine. Like, I don't understand. It's gotta be the tires. The tires have gotta be the issue. Made it. Metal beams. Is there really metal beams right here? There's four at that one, so that's probably the easiest one to go get. But first we're gonna go do this fuel station thing, because I think that's the smartest thing to do. I need it to be daytime. I can't see anything. I don't know, this truck feels so much more responsive, and this has the off-road gearbox on. This just needs to go to the gas station, which I would assume this is going to unlock a gas pickup or a fuel pickup for us. So we'll be able to do the other garage thing. I really just want to get this garage open. I know I've said that like 4 times now, but that's just the goal. Fully operational, I guess I should say. Because it is technically open. I want to be able to use it like a normal garage instead of not being able to do stuff in it. It may be the gearbox in that truck, because this one seems to be fine. Maybe the off-road gearbox is the way to go. Off-road gearbox uses less gas too. So I think that's the problem. I need to switch it back to the off-road gearbox. And that may be the problem with my other save file too, because I have both of those on the... I forget which one it is. And I had just actually changed them over to that because I was just testing something. And I don't know, I guess I just realized that it really made my trucks not drive well in mud and whatnot. So I think that's the problem. Because this gearbox is plenty fast enough. Like, there's no reason to not use it. And it seems like it does really well in mud and off-road, so... I just need to switch it back to this. Expecting that to happen. That was crazy. Okay, I should be able to get over there, pick these up, and bring them back by the time the episode's over, and then I'll unlock customize, which is mostly what I want. I mean, I would like to have the repair and refuel as well, but that, I'm pretty sure I have to get to the other map, because I can't, there's no fuel here anywhere, so, at least not that I've found. Gearbox bad. Ugh, this is so slow. Ugh, man, I can't. That's horrible. Let's just retain that for now. I can't drive all the way there with that. It's gonna take forever. And this will just test my theory here. I only need 4 slots, so I can just take this trailer. I mean, I can already tell you that this truck is already driving so much faster. Pretty sure this has the same tires on it too. Yeah, it's 100% that gearbox. It doesn't help that this is literally blue snow, too. Just because this is blue snow, there's got to be a better way to go than going across this blue snow. This is horrible, man. That's the problem. I didn't realize it was blue snow. It's probably better to just drive through that water. Blue snow is just horrendous. Yeah. Much better to just drive through the water. I mean, the gearbox is definitely an issue as well, but the blue snow is just a killer. I just feel like I'm so slow, and I don't know how to not be so slow. Like, look how slow I'm going. Like, why? Like, is this even mud? I don't understand. I'm like barely even sinking down, but like I'm just not moving very fast. I won't let me shift at all. This is just like, it's just so ridiculous. Like, why? And it's not even like, I feel like this is worse than a mirror, like way worse than a mirror. Should be. Pretty quick to get across here. I came across here real quick with the fuel carrier trailer, so there's no reason why this trailer should be heavier and be harder to get across. Definitely should not be. Engine literally just stalled there. This is, I can already tell that this map's, or this whole region is just gonna be one of those slow going slogs. Dawn was fun. Like, this is just. Ugh. It's gonna be close. I think we'll be fine to be able to make it back. Paying attention. Ooh, I would really wonder if there's a better way across. There probably is. Again, just paying attention and look at something else. I should have my lights on. Actually, you know what? Let's just make it daytime. I've got to try to get through this without going super slow. I guess I could try going this way. Again. Hopefully I don't flip. But this way is so much easier. I'm sure there's a way to go here that's beneficial. Let's see. The way I went last time was too risky. We flipped. I can't go directly that way because there's water there. So I think I just need to go over here more so we don't flip. We should be able to just scoot through here. Yeah, baby. And then just go up here. Oh yeah, that's the move. We're never going through that freaking blue snow slog again. That's the move. 100%. That's the move. All right. Cool. So we're finding some things. I'm going to end the episode. We still have the constructing the repair garage, which we need fuel, so I don't really know where we're going to get fuel. I still need to go get those bricks. We can do this one. So that'll be next, I guess. We'll go get the cargo containers and the two slabs. That'll give us the truck store. And the only other thing we need to do is the repair shop. Which, whatever. We'll get that eventually. Yeah, and then once we get that open, I'll probably do this. We'll take some metal beams and some concrete blocks over here and open up this, and then we'll go over there and see if fuel's over there, and then we need to start knocking off tasks. So we got a lot to do here for sure. There's 5 upgrades. I haven't found any of them yet. Tennessee's next, then Glades, then Ontario. I'm actually getting pretty close to completing everything. All right, so anyway, thanks for watching. If you liked, leave a like. If you subscribe, I'd appreciate it. Do what you will, though. No one's here to tell you what to do. Hope to see you next time. Have a good one.